Ever wondered how the food you eat influences your sleep quality? Today, we are going to journey into the world of nutrition and its profound impact on our sleep. Restorative sleep is essential for our physical and mental well-being. But what we often overlook is the crucial role our diet plays in facilitating a good night's rest. The food we consume, especially before bedtime, can significantly influence the quality of our slumber. Intriguing, isn't it? The key lies in understanding which foods can enhance our sleep quality. In today's exploration, we're going to delve into 10 nutritious foods that, when incorporated into our evening routine, can promote better sleep. Think of this as your guide to nourishing your sleep with the right foods. From omega-3 rich salmon to the calming powers of herbal tea, we've got a lot to cover. So stay tuned to discover how to nourish your sleep with the right foods. First on our list is salmon, a potent source of omega-3 fatty acids. These fats play a crucial role in regulating serotonin levels, a neurotransmitter that's directly linked to relaxation and sleep. By increasing serotonin, omega-3s can help you wind down and transition into a peaceful night's sleep. Imagine, just by enjoying a delicious serving of salmon for dinner, you're not only treating your taste buds, but also enhancing your sleep quality. So consider adding some salmon to your dinner for a peaceful slumber. Next up, we have leafy greens like spinach and kale. These nutrient-dense powerhouses are packed with magnesium, a mineral that is absolutely crucial for sleep regulation. How does it work? Magnesium plays a vital role in activating the parasympathetic nervous system, the part of our body that helps us relax and prepares us for a good night's sleep. So, by adding a serving of leafy greens to your dinner, you are essentially setting the stage for a more restful night's sleep. Walnuts, a natural source of melatonin, are up next. These wholesome nuts come loaded with compounds like polyphenols and omega-3 fatty acids. These components, especially melatonin, play a pivotal role in regulating our sleep-wake cycle, contributing to a more efficient and restful night's sleep. Additionally, the presence of omega-3 fatty acids in walnuts further enhances sleep quality by promoting overall brain health. So, the next time you're looking for a bedtime snack, remember, a handful of walnuts before sleep can do wonders for your sleep quality. Let's talk about cottage cheese, a rich source of casein protein. This slow-digesting protein is like a night watchman for your muscles, releasing amino acids gradually throughout the night. It fuels your body while you're off in dreamland, helping to repair and grow muscles. This means that as you snooze, your body is actively working, thanks to the casein protein found in that scoop of cottage cheese you had before bed. So, a scoop of cottage cheese before bed can help prevent muscle breakdown and enhance sleep. Whole grains like quinoa and brown rice are our next focus. These complex carbohydrates offer a slow and steady release of energy throughout the night, thanks to their gradual digestion. But the benefits don't stop there. Whole grains are also rich in tryptophan, an essential amino acid that serves as a precursor to serotonin and melatonin, our relaxation and sleep-inducing hormones. This combination can help stabilize blood sugar levels, promoting a state of relaxation. Incorporating whole grains into your evening meal can contribute to a smoother night's rest. Did you know tart cherries are one of the few natural food sources of melatonin? This hormone is vital for regulating our sleep-wake cycles. Consuming tart cherries or their juice before bed can increase melatonin levels, leading to improvements in sleep quality. Studies suggest that this can result in longer sleep duration and less daytime napping. So, if you're looking to enhance your sleep naturally, tart cherries might just be the ticket. Consider enjoying some tart cherries for a restful night's sleep. Herbal teas are known for their calming properties. Imagine a warm, soothing cup of chamomile, valerian root, or lavender tea. Each of these herbal teas carries its own unique blend of natural compounds that promote relaxation. Chamomile, for instance, contains apigenin, a compound that binds to brain receptors, triggering tranquility and drowsiness. These teas serve as gentle, natural invitations to the world of dreams, offering the perfect end to your day. Sipping on a warm cup of herbal tea before bed can help quiet the mind and prepare the body for sleep. Turkey is not just for Thanksgiving, it's great for sleep too. This lean protein is a rich source of tryptophan, an amino acid that plays a crucial role in sleep regulation. Tryptophan serves as a precursor to serotonin, a neurotransmitter that promotes feelings of relaxation and tranquility. When we consume turkey, we boost our serotonin levels, paving the way for a peaceful night's rest. So next time you're planning your evening meal, remember, incorporating turkey into your diet can contribute to a smoother transition into sleep. We've come to the end of our journey exploring foods that can enhance your sleep. We've traversed the terrain of omega-3 rich salmon, leafy greens packed with magnesium, and walnuts, a natural source of melatonin. We've discovered the power of casein protein in cottage cheese, the slow burn energy of whole grains, and the sleep promoting properties of tart cherries. We've sipped on calming herbal tea and savored the tryptophan rich turkey. And we've even delved into the world of herbal infusions, a timeless remedy for relaxation and sleep. Each of these foods offers unique benefits that can contribute to a more restorative and refreshing sleep. Consider incorporating them into your evening routine and experience the transformation in your sleep quality. Remember, the path to nourishing sleep begins at the dinner table. Sweet dreams.